Hello, Duelists. Welcome back to What Geoprop. This time, I brought you an unboxing of a set of Grand Creators that I just got. But not only that, I'm also going to try to predict the cards I'm going to get. To do this, I first wrote all of the cards of the Grand Creators in a spreadsheet, and I classify them by rarity, whether they are rare, super rare, or ultra rare. Then, I wrote a simple program that simulates the opening of packs. Here, I'm going to get 6 rare cards in every pack, and the remaining cards can be a super rare or an ultra rare. According to my experience, I'm expecting a total of 3 ultra rare cards in the set. How many of them do you think I can predict correctly? Come with me and let's find out. Whoa, there's an enchantress there! Hey, I got a PAX! Alright, this is my first collector's rare. Maybe I should start playing adventure tokens. Thank you very much for watching this unboxing and prediction with me. If you want to learn how to make your own prediction, just wait for the next video. Meanwhile, if you enjoyed this video, please leave your like, share it with your friends, or subscribe to the channel. You can also follow me in this alternative social media. Thank you.